Welcome to this series of videos about functional programming in Kotlin with Arrow. Arrow is a library that is packed with data type and type classes bringing TypeDefP to Kotlin. In this video, we're going to learn about the either data type and what it's used for. Either is a data type in Arrow that we use to model when a function may return more than one value. It can be either one or the other. Either is frequently modeled as an algebraic data type. In the same way we saw in option, either has many cases. Algebraic data types are modeled in Kotlin with CL classes. Either has two possible values, either a left or a right. In the left side, we usually encode the exceptional case. In the right side, we encode the happy path. This is important because either is right biased. This means that most of the functions like map, filter, and flat map will operate over the right case. We have two main constructors to work with either. The right constructor allows us to bring values into the context of either, placing them on the right, whereas the left constructor places them on the left. As we can see here, we are modeling a known error without using exceptions and putting that on the left side because our computation is mostly going to happen on the int, which is the right side. Arrow provides an extension syntax for either. We can easily lift values to the right and left case, provided the receiver declares a type in which we know what the other case is. We can transform the inner contents of either with several built-in functions such as fall, getOrElse, map, and flatMap. This might be familiar to you at this time because we saw the same functions in option. This is part of Arrow unified model of programming. We take all of the functional combinators and try to apply them as many data types as possible so that all of them share the same API. We can extract either inner values using Kotlin when expressions. In this case, you can see how the result value being of type either non-error and end can be easily placed on a when expressions, and then we can branch out logic based on the left and right cases. An easier way to deal with this case is using fold. Fold allows us to pass two functions. The first function addresses the left case. Here, we are saying that if we find a known error, we should return 0. The second argument is a function that addresses the right case. Here we have the chance to transform the inner contents of right. A concretion to the previous fold is getOrElse. In getOrElse, we are simply providing the function that addresses the left case. Here we're saying that if it's a known error, we should return 0 instead. Map allows us to transform the values inside an either. It operates only on the right case, and that's why we say this either is right biased. If we were mapping and there was a left, in that case the transformation is never applied, and the left is left untouched. If we have multiple either values and we want to compute sequentially over the right case, we use flat map. Flat map, in the same way as map, is right biased. Instead of dealing with multiple nested flat maps, an easier solution is to use Arrow's built-in monad comprehension. The either monad allows us to bind over either results and then bind their results to the right case. Once we have all of the values unbound, we can then add them up or do whatever transformation we wish in an imperative fashion. Bind is a suspended function in the Kotlin coroutine system. When we invoke bind, we delegate the chain call to flatMap. In this way, we can avoid nested flatMap chains and imperatively compute over the results of either. If we bind over a left value, the computation will short circuit, yielding the left case. We can use the applicative builder to compute over different values of either that are independent from each other. With the applicative builder, we can map or convert into tuples a set of operations preserving the type information and preserving the ID. As in with monad comprehensions, if we ever find a left value, then we will short circuit and then return the left known error. In this video, we learn about either. In the same way as option, either shares a lot of the functions and different functionality that option did. Fold, map, flat map. Arrow proposes a unified programming model for all data types, where they all share the functional combinators that are usually expressed in type classes. We'll learn more about those in the next series. Thanks for watching.